Cause I like contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick. So I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled. Cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's pie waving a 9A picket sign egging his ride, making him cry, rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yay, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign maybe to take him back in the time?
Shady.
I stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin of crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like he named some flow nasally speaking? Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me in flip mode, starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash, covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on the lampshades. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio, when I was taking so much Nortles and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools, I was ripping shop, raising hell up in Drew's when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pack, you're fucking with Bets, dog, fucking internet bloggers.
I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything, everything sucks, play the next song.
Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot prick with Biggie and kicked the living shit out you, I'd be dead wrong. Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet log, pores never get clogged, seems so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Chia Pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt. So
jump around, jump.
Keep that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan mailing his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Go chill!